Hey everybody, I have here the 2019 America the Beautiful 5-ounce silver coin of the Frank Church, a River of No Return Wilderness in Idaho. This design shows a man on a drift boat on rushing water surrounded by trees and rock formations, shown in really good detail. This is very representative of the type of landscape that is in this wilderness area. The site is named in the honor of U.S. Senator Frank Church, who played a leading role in the preservation of this area. And the wilderness is made up of rugged mountains, deep canyons, and wild whitewater rivers, including the main Salmon River and the middle fork of the Salmon River. This area is located in the northwestern part of the United States, and this river is very popular among whitewater rafters, and it's well known as the River of No Return because its strong currents make the upstream travel very difficult, if not impossible, in some stretches. There you can see the raging river, and there you can see it meandering in the background. I like the sharpness of the detail of the rocks in the forefront, and then the sharpness, of course, in the drift boat, and how they had this tree here on the left side in real sharp detail, and as it goes back into the background they get a little softer. And also here on the side, this is very sharp. That's kind of sharp, and as you go back, the minting of it gets a little softer to give it some depth of field. Very, very good. This site here contains 4 national forests and is the largest single connected wilderness in the contiguous United States, the first being Alaska. Really nice looking detail on this coin. Nice depiction there of the man in the drift boat. Very nice. Thanks for watching.